kindergarten guy here. Those of us have family members that we want to remember or friends that have long gone, I recommend a couple of things that I really, really like. I mean, we've got wreaths, we've got poinsettias. Poinsettias are an indoor plant, but we've also got what we call great blankets and pillows. Great blankets and pillows are something that's basically for us to remember them by, those that have left. They're basically made out of nice fresh-cut greens, let's say from the Christmas trees. The ones that we have right here are from the traditional Christmas tree that's called the balsam tree. Balsam needles have a tendency to last a little bit longer. They're a little bit fresher, but not quite as long as the Fraser fir. However, the wreath itself, the pillow itself, is going to be something that's going to be a representation of what you felt for the person that has passed. So do yourself a favor. Look for something that's going to be basically symbolic of what you like, what you think the individual that is left likes or loves, and on top of it, make sure that it doesn't blow away in the elements. I want to show you something. On the bottom side, I want you to anchor it on the gray blanket and or on the wreath. These got crossbars. Push them into the ground all the way. Take some anchors. What we use is just half of a clothes hanger. Cut it in half. Put them around each of these. It'll freeze to the ground. It'll make sure it doesn't blow away. Same holds true with the gray blanket. Just put it along the crossbars. Make sure it doesn't blow away when it freezes in the wintertime. And remember, for all your gardening questions and needs, visit Black Diamond Garden Centers, Toledo, Ohio on Tremainsville Road, Perrysburg, Ohio on Echo Junction Road, and ask someone who knows. For Black Diamond Garden Centers, I'm Michael Rourke, the Garden Guide. Thank you for watching.